Hey, here we go, loop de loop. What am I doing? I gotta move that. Okay. Now what am I doing?
Good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If
you're here for lessons like Inga,
I might have it stored away.
You're interested in my potions and ingredients. Yes, yes, goodbye.
No, you don't have any. I wonder if the thief still has to kill the thief. The thief, right? Yes.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joint.
Over here. Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Get them before...
What a pain in the neck. Gotta find a roll of paper. And you can never find a roll of paper when you really, really want a roll of paper. Nobody ever has a frickin' roll of paper. One roll of paper. Come on, people.
Still have quite a good bit of jobs available, if you're looking for some extra coin. Well, well, I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen across any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. What a delightful find. This should cover it.
Is my level. I'm only getting 200 gold? How rude.
If you need some gold, I may have some work for you. I handle the fishing, numbers, and bedlam jobs. If breaking's more your thing, go talk to Vex. Most of the establishments, your job, feel like doing a bit of writing. Nice. Yeah. This is what you need to know. Oh, you're back. Don't forget you're representing the guild. Don't do anything stupid.
Even if you're... I don't care if you're best buddies with the guildmaster. I'll still smash in your skull if you try.
Welcome to the cozy little... usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them. Until next time.
You did? Thanks.
Before we begin, I'll get you the rest of your coin by tomorrow.
So, you're Brynjolf and Brotho.
I'm the best infiltrator this
world. The prize was a hundred higher than I expected.
So if you think you're here to replace me...
I wouldn't dream of it, Vex.
Is someone there?
Oops. That's not what I want to be.
Now you're mine.
Never. Get you off with it.
Picked on the road, old man.
The last person that made trouble for Vekkel ended up floating in the canal.
Okay, sure.
Catch my drift?
It's impossible. I distinctly heard that lout in the tavern say it was a full shipment of furs. They should be worth a fortune.
You idiot. He said furs, not furs. It was a damn logging caravan.
Why can't you just set it down?
Nobody else sells anything here, do they?
All right. I have everything you asked for all ready to go.
I hope this deal goes through. I'm putting quite a bit of coin on the line, and the last two you set up fell through.
I come across an interesting
people. They were a shooting, I swear.
Talk to whatever on our phones.
Better hope this one isn't another waste of my coin.
I know it's available.
So, Thrin, you were abandoned, huh?
Is it true? But it's like
bandits get, you know, real.
Arg, I need a piece of paper.
Pretty much the same thing, you take a load or something.
I can't actually hear you guys yet. Oh. What monkey went missing? It's not even plugged in yet. Okay, have fun. Arg, there isn't even a roll of paper anywhere to be found. My kingdom for a roll of paper, please.
Hold a moment, Rune. What did... Think about my idea. Your idea... To start a brothel, right? Do you want me to tell you exactly what I think?
Well, yes, please.
I think if Brynjolf catches wind of it, he'll boot you right out of here. So drop it already.
Nice. There's my boat. And my honeybee. And my decanter. Oh, that... I don't... okay, I need paper.
Interest you in some marksman training.
Finish this quest. I need a piece of paper. Hi, how are you? Do these people...
How can a humble servant of Talos help you today?
Sorry to have bothered you. Thank you for some paper. All I want is paper. Oh, where to find paper? Do you have any paper?
Welcome to the... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
I want paper.
Mm-hmm.
What is it with you people and no paper? Okay, bye.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
All I want is some paper. Okay. Why do you have to stand way over there?
This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms up here. Take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Enjoy your stay. And don't break nothing. Oh. Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around it. Corn.
I honestly don't care about your problems today. I do, but I can't deal with them right now. I got other...
I know thieves' guild armor when I see it.
Don't be so sure.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts.
From solitude.
I'm proof of their
ignorance. The Empire's put...
Dude.
Staying safe, I hope.
Yes, thank you. Which way am I going? Up that way. Where is...
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down...
Whatever you've heard... So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
I just want a roll of
strength
blooming
and steel are well
paper.
And good, but magic is the true power in this world.
What do you need?
Paper, do you got any? Oath. This is the hardest. This
that.
Must be
they
the most expensive,
that.
We got a nickel.
Most rarest commodity in Skyrim. There is no paper anywhere.
Don't cross me, elf. Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem.
I didn't touch it.
Hammers don't.
Did you look
everyone
behind the forge?
Hmm.
I think I
blades,
saw that.
Helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Do you have any paper?
Can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
No. No, you do not. You lied me.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me. There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
I lost my twin sister a while back. My father says we need to just get on with our lives.
Bye.
Like it's that easy.
You need anything?
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay, what have you got? Have you got any paper? No, you don't have any paper. Really?
Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares in the Grey Quarter.
I travel more. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Do you have any paper?
Thank you for your custom.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Take a look. Hope to see you again soon. I'm so close to the answer.
I'll sell just about anything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Yeah, but you don't have what I need.
Until next time.
No lollygagging.
Cross the bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry.
Oh, forgive me. Most who arrive here do so because they have heard of the college beforehand. This is the College of Winterhold, a safe haven for mages in Skyrim, a place of wisdom and arcane knowledge. Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within? Ha! Humor is often in short supply here. But I sense that perhaps you're after more than just that. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, not just anyone, a small test, if you will. A standard spell for one skilled in destruction magic is the I look forward to it. Much knowledge lies with- No? Or you can try your luck with one of the court- Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it. Winterhold's glory days may lie behind it, but the college lives on. Well done indeed. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
All I just want to find somebody that's got a roll of paper. I need paper. Because we need to steal a rubbing from a tablet in an office that I can't really get into. Is there anybody here? Oh, I hear somebody coughing. Where are you? I heard you.
Restoration is a perfectly... You consider restoration a valid school of magic, worthy of study, don't you? Don't you? Good. Not that it can make life difficult when one's... Take a look.
I just right, want then. Paper. All I just want a roll of paper.
I care little. If you require assistance with summoning techniques, please let me know.
If you would, please also contain your summons to the college grounds. The locals do not need to be agitated further by Atronachs roaming their town. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Now, if you'll excuse me.
Mm-mm. Nobody seems to have paper in Skyrim. Anywhere in Skyrim. Yes, they probably would. Just stupid. Maybe somebody in Solitude will have some paper. That's pretty.
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler.
Papa says I want to rob you.
Bored, stranger.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angelina.
It's good to see. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget me next.
I just want paper.
Need something?
Paper. That's all I need is a roll of bloomin' paper.
Huh. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Come back to Bits and Pieces anytime.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Oh, let me just drop. Take a look. Finally. What? We provide clothing for all of Solitude.
Got some good pieces out here if you take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
We've got small weapons as the finest weapons and armor.
Ugh.
You look like maybe you need a new weapon. Something big, perhaps? An axe, maybe?
I need a drink of water. I'll be right back.
Yes? Yes? Yeah?
Hey!
Huh? Huh?
I wish. No. Yeah. He's really supposed to be looking through his eyes.
Ah, how my heart's... Take a look.
Don't have what I need.
Thank you very much for your business.
I just need some paper.
you close up the stand early today, Mama?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
I imagine you would.
Take a look. Do come back.
Well.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials. We drink to our youth to...
Well,
what do you need, my Thane?
A roll of paper. Got any? Okay, where do you find paper in Skyrim? When nobody has it.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? God.
Well, you suck. Ooh, maybe this one over there.
Never should have come here.
I heard something.
This
you're not worth the bounty.
close enough.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Prepare to die! You can't win this!
Foos! You were saying. I didn't even mean to do that. Yeah, I didn't even mean to do that, man. That. Whoops. Oh well. Here we go. Consider yourself foosed. Well, maybe she'll get bored and go away. Why can I not find paper anywhere in Skyrim? Isn't that much of a rare commodity? Seriously, folks. I have been from one end of Skyrim to the other, looking for paper. And do you think I can find paper anywhere in this place? I have no idea. I have, like I said, I've looked everywhere in Skyrim. And I cannot find paper if my life depended on it. And I've looked everywhere. Paper has got to be a hot commodity, man. It's mighty scarce. I just don't know where else to go. Excuse me. But that was an adventure. It's been an hour. And I've done virtually nothing, so. Thanks for being here. Come on back and let's visit some more in the next one. Bye.